Right here with me is Mrs. Nkechi Obi. She's the Female Entrepreneur of the Year. And of course, she's going to be receiving this award later on through the event. But right now, let's talk to her and hear her mind. I mean, it's not easy to be the Entrepreneur of the Year. Well, how do you feel receiving this award? I mean, it's not easy, Entrepreneur of the Year.
Well, I've been very excited. I'm happy about it. I'm happy for Vanguard for this recognition. I'm happy for the honor. And I thank Vanguard for being able to recognize me. And today I'm so excited being honored and being given the award today.